The core curriculum is the heart of the undergraduate program at NYU Abu Dhabi, and it speaks both to the breadth that we want the undergraduate education to have and to the cultivation of a sensibility of global citizenship and leadership that students can take with them beyond their years in the university.
It allows you to build bridges of understanding, even if we know we're not all the same, anchored in those places that we are the same, which then allows us to work together to create a world of common purpose and of common achievement.
We curate a portion of the core, the colloquia, around global challenges: sustainability, health, justice, peace, inequality, and a rich understanding of humanity.
The core courses, for example, on migration, on prejudice, on tolerance, on water, look at significant global issues. They raise questions that are very, very hard to answer from any one disciplinary perspective. They are there to baffle, to confound, to inspire, to get our students to think critically and question knowledge and sources of knowledge and generating knowledge themselves.
Some of the core classes I've taken so far are relationship of government and religion, coastal urbanization and environmental change, rogue fictions, cooperation.
Imagine cities, reimagining nature, global population, thinking, and democracy and its critics.
I'm a literature professor. I love teaching a course that has three engineers and two computer scientists and somebody who's interested in economics, and maybe, if I'm lucky, there's someone who's interested in literature.
As an economics major, it's important that we explore the core class. Those are areas we don't really explore in the economics degree. We're able to take into consideration our knowledge in economics, and we can apply it to these areas.
It's not just kind of a top-down professor telling you this is what you need to know, but it's actually like I'm learning from everyone in the class.
Many of our students come from countries where they're more passive recipients of knowledge. They'd be in large lecture classes in their home countries, not in small seminar-style core classes. So all of this is a wonderful preparation for when they go abroad, and with that additional confidence and maturity, can then think about, okay, what I learned in my migration class, how does that apply to understanding the sociocultural, sociopolitical milieu of immigration and migration in France when I'm in Paris?
The core curriculum has really allowed me to get to know individuals that I might not have gotten to know otherwise.
And I think that's the beauty of the core curriculum. You get to explore, and I think that it breaks personal boundaries.
The core does help me understand the complexity of the world and myself. It makes me question my own beliefs, my own values. The core does give me the opportunity to have a deeper understanding about humanity.
The courses are organized around much more specific topics. They're usually unique to the individual professor who's teaching it, so they grow out of passion or research interest.
So I've been teaching a core course called Extinction, trying to get at that through great literature. And so what that meant was we read some journalists and Elizabeth Colbert's book on the sixth extinction, and we read the flood stories in the Bible and the Quran to talk about near extinction events. How does this shape our understanding of what it means to be human?
So Democracy and Its Critics was a J-term class with a 1 week trip to Greece. So everyone in the class was assigned a role, and I was assigned the role of Socrates. And so we went to those ancient places where debates and speeches took place, and we actually gave our own speeches.
We study how is global warming affected sea levels in Sydney and the biodiversity. And if it weren't for this class, I wouldn't be concerned of what's going on in our world right now with climate change.
So we went to Uganda because I wanted them to see an endangered species in the wild. We went trekking and we saw mountain gorillas. Many of them came back excited about the idea of working in development in Africa. They hadn't thought about that before.
I think with the demands of today, the 21st century, I think the core curriculum is not only recommended. It is essential to being able to function in an ever-growing international community and where patterns are converging and fields are overlapping.
The faculty train them to challenge the arguments, to not accept knowledge at face value, to discuss these things in respectful and civil but profoundly meaningful ways. I think it's one of the best things the core classes can do.